A surround sound mixer or my Turtle Beach headset. So I may change that depending on what I'm doing, and if you leave it at default, OBS will pick that up, and you won't have to change it in OBS.